Let's do it. Worst case scenario, I have to purchase a tile. Okay, so let's... I think this area. Or actually, no, I do need to stay elevated. I'm going to need to make sure that I'm keeping track of all these power lines that I'm knocking down. Wait a minute. Let me get a knife. What am I doing? Let's upgrade this. Because I feel like this is about to become curve. this area right here. Is going to be a challenge. Let's get everything set up in the in one direction, and then we'll figure out how we're going to get the vehicles back. Let's first establish. Let's first get that established. And then maybe we can go ahead and well, you know what? I think we could just come off of... That's not straight enough for me. There, okay. No, I think I'm gonna need more space. At first, I thought I had plenty of room. All right, let's make this work. Come on. Could be a lot of traffic, couldn't it? Could be a lot of traffic. Okay. I gotta get him back. I kind of have a feeling we're going to be making some alterations. Whoops. I kind of have a feeling. Okay. That's way taller than it needs to be. That's better. We'll change the direction shortly. Oof. That's going to be steep, steep, steep. Why don't we just lower? That might be too low. And that's smoother. Can I get underneath? Oops. Not going to let me. Let's. Let's elevate. Thank you. Right now, let's make sure that we can get this back. Should be able to. Now, well, that was a little bit quicker and easier than I thought it was going to be. Let's go ahead and make this that's going to be an issue there. All right, I still have to get back there. I should have done that. I knew that wasn't gonna. Oh. I already know one area that I may have problems with. But let's just kind of finish this up. We'll do kind of a stress test. Let's curve in. Let's angle in just bit like that. And then we can come back out. The city that I grew up in. This would be called Spaghetti Junction. But it could be interesting, could be fun.